I think when you've got the, if you've got the British, the Commonwealth and the European, you kind of have to step up to world level. It's all you've got left. And yeah, and obviously he's fought at world level a couple of times. I was really impressed with Harris in terms of, I didn't expect him to be quite as good as he was. I think the way he cut off the ring and the head movement on the way in, just the Connor Butler just couldn't touch him really at times.